Good day and peace be with you. Today is Monday, the 13th of February, 2023. And we thank God that by His grace, we have seen this day. Today's a new day indeed. Don't let anything cloud your mind. Let us pray. Dear Lord God, we thank you for blessing us with today. We thank you, dear Lord Father, that the blood of Jesus covers not only our sins, but the sins that others have inflicted upon us. You died for every harsh word we have spoken and the words that others have spoken against us. Thank you, Lord. Forgive us for how we have carelessly spoken and hurt the people around us. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Our reading for reflection today, given to us by the Presbyterian Church of Ghana Almanac, continues from Judges 15, verses 9 to 20. And the theme for reflection is, "So he told her his whole secret." Beloved in Christ, let us listen to the word of the Lord. The Philistines went up and camped in Judah, spreading out near Lehi. The people of Judah asked, "Why have you come to fight us?" "We have come to take Samson prisoner," they answered, "to do to him as he did to us." Then 3,000 men from Judah went down to the cave in the rock of Etam and said to Samson, "Don't you realize that the Philistines are rulers over us? What have you done to us?" He answered, "I merely did to them what you did to me." They said to him, "We've come to tie you up and hand you over to the Philistines." Samson said, "Swear to me that you won't kill me yourselves." "Agreed," they answered. "We will only tie you up and hand you over to them. We will not kill you." So they bound him with two new ropes and led him up from the rock. As he approached Lehi, the Philistines came towards him, shouting. The Spirit of the Lord came powerfully upon him. The ropes on his arms became charred flax, and the bindings dropped from his hand. Finding a fresh jawbone of a donkey, he grabbed it and struck down 1,000 men. Then Samson said, "With a donkey's jawbone, I have made donkeys of them. With a donkey's jawbone, I have killed 1,000 men." And when he finished speaking, he threw the jawbone away, and the place was called Ramath Lehi. Because he was very thirsty, he cried out to the Lord, "You have given your servant this great victory. Must I die now of thirst and fall into the hands of the uncircumcised?" Then God opened up the hollow place in Lehi, and water came out of it. When Samson drank, his strength returned and he revived. So the spring was called En Hakkore, and it is still there in Lehi. Samson led Israel for 20 years in the days of the Philistines. Here ends our reading for today. Thanks be to God. Remember to share the good news with others. Draw others to Christ. Encourage them in Christ through the Presbyterian Church of Ghana. Have a blessed day. Amen.